traffic right now.
Yeah, I mean, it was gonna be able to walk across there, too.
A bit too close to actually get a shot of you there. A bit too close to even get a shot of you there.
Like a three rear of the aircraft.
Yeah, I guess.
It's pretty wild, eh? It's almost as impressive as the bridge.
It's a great place for locals, a drag race.
Wish I could go on the fairing.
You do.
That's one of the hot dog boats.
Well, a lot longer walk than I thought. Like we've seen it from way over there, so it doesn't look like it was that far.
Look at the vehicle, huh?
It took us a couple of hours.
That's not far.
We get on at 2:30 and we didn't get off the bridge till like 5, I think it was.
What?
So we get on the bridge at 2:30 yesterday, we didn't get off until like 5:30, 6 o'clock.
You made it all the way up to that far.
Yeah.
Almost.
That's not the middle, is it?
That's 6.5 kilometers on the top.
There's mom all alone sitting here.
Consacré le pont de la Confédération. Nous invitons maintenant trois individus hautement respectés à l'île du Prince-Édouard. Please welcome the Most Reverend Vernon Fougère, Bishop of Charlottetown.
Thanksgiving this day for the occasion that brings us to this moment of celebration and dedication. We pray that this Confederation Bridge will be more than a physical link between.
Sky. Uphill now, but we're heading for this intersection.
Amazing. I don't remember coming up a hill that way. I guess we did.
No, we're going up the hill now.
Well, wasn't there one back there too?
Well, just on the approach to the bridge. No, we're right in the middle right now.
Yeah.
quite a bit northwest of where the ferry did. I'm in 9 or 10 minutes flat. We're in New Brunswick.
Is that so?
Yeah.
It's wild, you know.